forever saved is not gospel. The gospel is simply the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. And once you believe in the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ, you are saved forever, and your salvation is once and for all. So, in other words, once saved, forever saved, or eternal salvation, it's simply the product of believing in the gospel.